Welcome to episode 8 of Lake Bottom Girl with me, Sean Shanley. Let us go save the Dolphins. Now, far as I know, there's two paths. There is indeed two paths. Which one is the one we should take first? Oh, well, fuck it. Oh, this thing. Wait, she can breathe when she's near it? She can actually breathe when she's near it. Yeah, she can. Oh, is this an underwater town defense? This is a defense mission. Yeah, she can breathe at it. Alright. How fast can I attack? You have to hold for about a second. Alright. Alright, now that I've had practice. This is a boss battle. Is that the only one, or is there going to be more? Second one's gonna be trickier. So the second one's gonna be harder. until he's looking away. Got him. He takes him. Another one down. Oh, I see now. You gotta kill them before they get rid of the plants. Yikes. Okay, so downtown we got... They destroy the plants. Now I see. Getting rid of your cover. A part of town I haven't found yet. Okay. Which means there's a part of town I haven't found yet. That's a problem. Where is the friggin' part of town I haven't found yet? Oh, is it outside of here? Is it over here? Outside of town? Is another area I haven't found yet. Where is that area? I haven't found it yet. Understand. Where's the last area? There's only three areas that I can see. Hiding here, huh? You motherfucker. And there's even a current here. You are mother... What? Why is there a current here? And I can't fight it. Okay. Well then. Well then. That is a trap, if I've ever seen one. That area was a trap. Well, this sucks. I didn't even know that was a trap. What the fuck? Well, this last fish is gonna be annoying. It's just like, surprise, motherfucker! Surprise, motherfucker! Fish did not go down without a fight. Didn't expect the finale to come so quick. We gotta do drown test now.